Okay, month, I will continue it. Seasons, seasons in Turkish. What are they? Seasons. I will show them from the picture. In Turkey, we have four seasons. Türkiye'de dört mevsim var. Bir yılda dört mevsim var. It is valid for Turkey, okay? It means there are four seasons.
Bir yılda dört mevsim var. Bunu
Bunlar neler? İlkbahar, kış, sonbahar, yaz. Now, we will learn first of all the months of the year. I will start from beginning, then I will explain each season will start in which month. I will teach you, okay? But first of all, I want to introduce you month of the year. Ocak, Mart, Nisan, Mayıs, Haziran, Temmuz, Ağustos, Eylül, Ekim, Kasım, Aralık. You see, these are seasons. Now I am going to write in which season belongs to which month. For example, for spring, it starts with March. It ends with Mayıs. Okay? I want to add in other place. Okay. First of all, I want to take this photo, then I will add to the board or make you see. Okay? For İlkbahar, we have March, Nisan, Mayıs. It starts with March till Mayıs. You see, we have four seasons, so each season has 3 months. Sonbahar starts with Eylül till Kasım. Yaz starts in Haziran till August. Ağustos, kış, it starts at Aralık till continues till Şubat. Okay? So now I'm going to write them on the board. But first of all, I want to take photo for make you write all the detail related to our subject.